Good evening to everyone. I'm very happy to share with you this harpsichord recital with works by Domenico Scarlatti and Antonio Soler. These two composers are very influenced by Italian and Spanish music, and I think you will hear it in these various sonatas. Some are very melancholic, very intimate. Some are very cheerful, joyful. Some have some very Italian-like singing line, and others have a virtuoso spirit. I'm playing on a wonderful harpsichord, one of the most remarkable French harpsichord I ever played on. It's a French anonym harpsichord from the 1740s, probably built in Lyon. I discovered this instrument a few years ago and just instantly fell in love with it. It's also a harpsichord very intimately related to the very well-known American harpsichordist Scott Ross, who recorded a lot of his albums on it. It is now staying in the Chateau d'Assas, a very nice 18th century chateau in the south of France near Montpellier. And it's a wonderful place. And for this performance, I had the chance to record in the Salon de Musique, which is a very nice music room of the 18th century, still in its first condition. The program of this harpsichord recital is a selection of my favorite sonatas by Scarlatti and Soler, and I hope you'll enjoy it. And I wish you a very nice concert.
I hope you really enjoyed this concert. I'm very disappointed not to be able to play for you. I know it's not a true concert with real audience, but I just wanted to play a last piece for you, and encore. After all this Italian and Spanish music by Scarlatti and Soler, a French piece by François Couperin, Les Barricades Mystérieuses.